printing black on this gray kind of scrap fabric I have. Excited to see how this graphic turns out on the black. Gonna do green, highly green, and like a military kind of green. Just looks gray on camera. Came out a little too faded with the text on the darker gray. The other green though looked really good. I'm gonna experiment. See how good it'll print on a mailer bag. New things planned. Gonna try this graphic with an underbase of white and then another color to see how that brings it out, just to get better with printing on like dark fabrics and whatnot. Got a shirt I'll be using for a basis for my new custom shirt. Got the fabric right there. Got some little sample patch type things just from some old rags. Gonna be printing probably on this kind of green or this green. Still not sure yet, but testing out new stuff. And a little decal, not really a poster, but spent about a year trying to get pictures and whatnot right. This will be on the website soon, so it'll be a proper version. A decal version and a poster version like how it was supposed to be, but it's 10x10. Not sure if I said in that previous clip, but placed a new order. Gotta get stuff ready for the 12th. Get back at the farmer's market. The booth. Gonna have the partner helping me while my pops is in Edmonton getting some stuff done. But that doesn't even pick up on camera. kinds of white first, and then the underbase for the second part. Just testing on this scrap piece of rag my pops got me. Nice little bag of rags, but white for one, just one go, and another one go for white for the underbase. And it'll be red on top of the underbase, so get that set up. This a little bit, so it makes my life easier. Time for the red. Hopefully this doesn't come out too cloudy since I didn't clean the white, but should work. Just a test piece, so we're good. Oh, that looks really good, actually. And get a good zoom. Doesn't pick up the color too much, but I get some better pictures with my camera. Got a new package from Pure Later this morning. Blanks finally came in. Trying some new ones. I'm gonna compare my old t-shirt ones. Got some new hoodie colors and a new long sleeve blank to try out. On camera, but this size XL heavyweight garment dye blanks. Let's bring the camera a little bit closer. Package is full, bunch of colors. I'm gonna review them. Try to. I'm not the best reviewer in the world, but it's better late than never, right? Something I've been looking for. Here's my other blanks that I usually get. Collar. It's a little bit smaller on these ones. A little bit less heavyweight feel. Gotta get a mic for this thing. I already know I talk too damn quiet. So one, this one is Jean, I believe. Check the invoice. Yeah, this one is Blue Jean XO. Stitching's really nice on these. Don't know if the camera can even pick it up. Nice washed feel. I know it's the garment dye process, but it's a nice washed, almost this camera. I like the weight. Definitely like the collars better on the American Apparel blanks, but they're not the American. Comfort colors, much bigger collar. I like the stitching a little bit better for the sleeves on the American Apparel. But they're good here. Just a little bit shorter. But still good. Very comfy. Can't wait to print on them though. Printing on the new, on one of the new blanks, one of the colors I've been looking for a few months, berry. Just doing a medium, made mock-ups of this graphic on this shirt, should be good. Straight. Just using the black for this. Oh, I gotta go grab my squeegees and shit. Squeegee secured. Printed fucking beautiful. Looks so good. Can't wait to take some pictures.